Tonight, we have an update about a possible merger of Forest Hills schools. So Forest Hills Superintendent Larry Hook sent a letter to families about financial discussions there at the district. He says that he will not present an option to combine Turpin and Anderson High School. Now, previously, he had said that the district had made no financial decision about consolidating after saying they are in a deficit spending right now. Tomorrow, Superintendent Hook says that he's going to recommend a combined operating levy and a permanent improvement levy. That should happen in May.
I don't know how many people.